leave me alone. Make sure that I'm okay.
It was early Monday morning. Picked up my Bible and started to read a whole bunch of names. I have never ever heard of these dudes before.
Put it down.
Started watching TV, thinking this word is kinda
hard for me.
Then I picked it back up and I started to read, but I fell asleep. What's wrong with me?
I just got saved last week, so now what should I do?
Should I
stay to myself and leave my old crew? How do I pray and read? I really need you to disciple me.
Please disciple me.
I'm new to all this. I wasn't raised in the church. I don't know the basic things. Show me how this works. All I know is that I've been forgiven. Please, can you disciple me?
Can you disciple me? It was Tuesday night.
I'm down to pray.
Some of the things I said sounded kind of strange. Tried to look that up, it would take all day.
Cause I know within my heart there's a better way.
Can you disciple me?
Hey, look here, young bruh. I hear you, young bruh. Hey, man, you wondering if God got ears for you? Huh, well, maybe not literally, but biblically. Just stick with me and get your Bible out. Turn to Matthew chapter 6 with me. Look at verse 9. The beginning of a timeless prayer.
There.
Through verse 13, we stare. They call it Lord's Prayer, but really it's for men. Cause Jesus would never ask for the forgiveness of sin.
It starts with our Father.
Acknowledge God who's holy.
Anticipating his kingdom.
We living to bring him glory.
To give us daily provision.
Forgive us for our transgressions.
And keep us from all temptation.
Deliver us, Lord, from Satan.
Yeah, here's a sure way to pray. Take heed.
Listen to his reply through the holy scriptures you read.
And know that you serve a God who hears you. So talk with him. But he's a God who steers you, so walk with him.
So now what should I do? Ooh. Should I stay to myself and leave my own?
I need to
do
go to walk with me.
I really need you to
I just can't go
me.
Back to my old ways. No.
I'm new to all this. I wasn't raised in
no,
the church.
No, no,
I don't know the basic things. Show me how this works. All I know is that I've been forgiven. Please, can you disciple me?
Disciple me.
I just got saved last week, so now what should I do? Should
I
stay to myself and leave my own?
Oh,
do
I'm just a baby.
I really need
I'm
you to
grow
with me.
Just a little
I'm
bit.
I'm new to all this. I wasn't
to
raised
strengthen
in the church.
Me.
I don't know the basic things. Show me how this works.
Can
all
you spend some time
I've
with
been
me?
Forgiven. Please, can you disciple me?
Can you
I just
disciple me?
Just got saved.
Walk me through the scriptures.